Good morning children. Today we are going to study ICSE Mathematics. Today class work chapter 8 measurement page 117. So take out ICSE Mathematics book. Page 117. 3. Write long or short. First, see the picture. First, pencil long and right side crayon short. So, write long pencil long A. First, pencil long. So, you write here long. Right side crayon short, so you write short. So children, pencil is long, crayon is a short. Okay, next B, see first picture. First picture is long, then right side picture. Okay, so you write here short. Right side picture long. Next C, cut left side car, first one C, car, right side train. So C cut short. Train long. Okay. So first see the picture and write long and or long or short. Next 4. Tick write the tall object and circle the short object. So first look at the picture first. Okay, picture first, then you select long or short, tall or short. Okay, so first tall you tick right and sort the objects you circle. Okay, tall, short, a circle here. Okay. B, question B. B, question B. C, coconut tree. So tall coconut tree you tick right and short objects circle. Okay. Next C. C, zebra or giraffe. So tick tall objects first, giraffe, and circle short objects, zebra. Okay. Next 5, put tick right for height and cross for low. Okay. So tick for right, high, I write here high, and for low, cross. Okay, high, right, tick, right, cross for low. Again, see here, high, and low. Okay. So practice long or short, tall and short, long or short, tall and short, and high and low. Okay. Practice this page 117. Now children, take out your school diary, write your homework, chapter 8, page 117. So I hope everyone understood this page. So children, practice nicely.